Hey everybody, Carl here from After at CES 2025 in the ASUS booth. We've got Ellen here who's going to tell us a little bit more about this ProArt display. What are we looking at?
Thanks, Carl. So we are looking at the latest ASUS ProArt display. It's designed for the professional, like content creator to AI creator. And this one is PA32UCE. So it got 32 inches 4K HDR monitor. The feature is that it got color, the built-in motorized colorimeter, which is right here. So it got for easy color management. So when you do calibration, usually just control from the OSD panel. And like if you are working with your coworker, you are working on it with the same monitor, like you can save the data that you wish. So it's hardware calibrated. That means you can save all the calibrated data into the monitor. So whatever, a different color that you're using, different laptop, it doesn't affect it, like each other.
Okay, so no matter whatever you're hooking up to it, it's gonna automatically default to the color that you have set?
Yes, exactly.
So it's great if you're sharing this monitor with other people who might be doing work at wherever you're working.
Yeah, in the studio.
Perfect, all right, some more great stuff here at the ASUS booth at CES 2025. Stay tuned, because we got more coming up.